adventure? How about parkour? Wait, what? Yes, parkour. It's an ultra-cool movement technique developed from military obstacle course training. You can learn to do parkour right here in Denver at Apex Movement. They offer programs from intro to parkour up through more advanced classes. I'd say these folks are from the more advanced classes. Parkour, according to Apex Movement founder Ryan Ford, is an art of movement in which you train the body and mind to overcome obstacles with speed and efficiency. Hey, we could all use a little of that. Adaptability, creativity, and strategy all come into play with this amazing sport. But parkour does force you to see the environment in a unique way. Ryan says parkour will teach you to face fear, set goals, and think critically to develop gradual plans of progression. As a physical discipline, parkour teaches respect for the environment and development of the body. Whew! Parkour athletes use movements such as vaulting, running, climbing, swinging, and balancing to pass over, under, and through obstacles. Now, you might not be jumping rooftops and flipping walls on your first class, or your first several classes, but as you master the fundamentals and develop a strong foundation of fitness, you can progress to harder, bigger, and more exciting skills. Okay, time for a famous Dtown quiz. Parkour was developed in Russia, France, or Canada? The answer, I'll give you a moment. Parkour was developed in France.